much time do we have left for dreaming? All my life I've been searching for meaning. All my life I have never seen so much love. How much time do we wait till it's over? We flicker in the night like the street lights on the boulevard.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor.
Would you be mine?
I have always wanted to be a neighbor, just like you.
I mean, we're going back to the reception.
Always wanted to have a wedding like this with you.
I wish I was a flame dancing in a candle, lighting up your living room high on a mantle. I could bring some romance without any scandal, and then when you were done, you just put me out. I wish I was a tune you sang in your kitchen, putting your groceries away and washing your dishes. I could float around your tongue and ease the tension, and then when you were done, you just quiet down. But if I get too close, will the magic fade? Would I turn you off or away?
Just join me if you can sing the verse of the ones that I kind of bring up today. Prophets of about 50 years ago. All you need is love.
Love is all we need.
Declare your consent before God and His church. Sean, if you repeat after me. I, Sean. Take you, Devon.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you. In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
I, Devon. Take you, Sean.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
for something here you care about. I'm at a loss.
And it is my privilege to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Sean and Devon Macarelli.
I wish I was a sweater wrapped around your hips, and when it got too cold, into me you'd slip. I'm at a loss for what to do. I'm drawn. I wish I was a sweater wrapped around your hips, and when it got too cold, into me you'd slip.
And I would go out, or we would be out to something, we'd have a babysitter. We couldn't wait to get home. we would rush upstairs and get down out of bed. Bring her to our bed with us. We'd hug her and kiss her a million times, which is probably why she's so physical now. She loves me not so much, right? And I guess the only thing I could ask you, Sean, is that, if you feel the same way about Devon, that when you're away on a trip, or you're out in a gig, or you're coming home from work, and you can't wait to see her, you want to wake her up, hug her, kiss her, that's all Patty and I could ask you.
it's basically tradition. There's a certain song you gotta sing.
Wedding day, and I'm very excited that I get to marry you and I get to spend the rest of my life with you.
And today's been the best night ever, and we have so many loved ones who are supporting us, and it's been amazing. It has been amazing.
Yeah. We'll remember this day for the rest
forever
of our lives.
Forever and ever, yeah.
Yep. Oh, I love you.
So much I've never seen.